Bubble tea. Bubble tea, also known as pearl milk tea, bubble milk tea, or simply boba, with tapioca balls it is a Taiwanese tea-based drink invented in Tainan and Taichung in the 1980s. Recipes contain tea of some kind, flavors of milk, as well as sugar, optional. Toppings, such as chewy tapioca balls, also known as pearls, or boba, popping boba, fruit jelly, grass jelly, agar jelly, and puddings are often added. Ice-blended versions are frozen and put into a blender, resulting in a slushy consistency. There are many varieties of the drink with a wide range of flavors. The two most popular varieties are black pearl milk tea and green pearl milk tea. Boba teas fall under two categories, teas without milk, and milk teas. Both varieties come with a choice of black, green, or oolong tea, and come in many flavors both fruit and non-fruit. Milk teas include either condensed milk, powdered milk, or fresh milk. Some shops offer non-dairy creamer options as well. In addition, many boba shops sell Asian-style smoothies, which include a dairy base in either fresh fruit or fruit-flavored powder, but no tea. Now, there are hot versions available at most shops as well. The oldest known bubble tea consisted of a mixture of hot Taiwanese black tea, small tapioca pearls, condensed milk, and syrup, or honey. Many variations followed. The most common are served cold rather than hot. The most prevalent varieties of tea have changed frequently. Bubble tea first became popular in Taiwan in the 1980s, but the original inventor is unknown. Larger tapioca pearls, slush, were adapted and quickly replaced the small pearls. Soon after, different flavors, especially fruit flavors, became popular. Flavors may be added in the form of powder, pulp, or syrup to oolong, black or green tea, which is then shaken with ice in a cocktail shaker. The tea mixture is then poured into a cup with the toppings in it. Today, there are stores that specialize in bubble tea. Some cafes use plastic lids, but more authentic bubble tea shops serve drinks using a machine to seal the top of the cup with plastic cellophane. The latter method allows the tea to be shaken in the serving cup and makes it spill-free until one is ready to drink it. The cellophane is then pierced with an oversized straw large enough to allow the toppings to pass through. Today, in Taiwan, it is most common for people to refer to the drink as pearl milk tea, Zhanju Nai Cha, or Zhan Nai for short. Pearl milk tea may be used by English speakers and overseas Chinese and Taiwanese speakers, but it is usually called bubble tea or boba tea by English speakers, with the former seemingly more common in locations with less Chinese influence. In parts of California and other areas with a relatively large Asian population, the drink is often referred to simply as boba for short. Each of the ingredients of bubble tea can have many variations depending on the tea store. Typically, different types of black tea, green tea, and sometimes white tea are used. Another variation called yeyung, named after the Mandarin duck, originated in Hong Kong and consists of black tea, coffee, and milk. Decaffeinated versions of teas are sometimes available when the tea house freshly brews the tea base. Other varieties of the drink can include blended tea drinks. Some may be blended with ice cream. There are also smoothies that contain both tea and fruit. Although bubble tea originated in Taiwan, some bubble tea shops are starting to add in flavors which originate from other countries. For example, hibiscus flowers, saffron, cardamom, and rose water are becoming popular. Tapioca balls, boba, are the prevailing chewy spheres in bubble tea, but a wide range of other options can be used to add similar texture to the drink. These are usually black due to the brown sugar mixed in with the tapioca. Green pearls have a small hint of green tea flavor and are chewier than the traditional tapioca balls. Jelly comes different shapes, small cubes, stars, or rectangular strips, and flavors such as coconut jelly, konjac, lychee, grass jelly, mango, coffee and green tea available at some shops. Azuki bean or mung bean paste, typical toppings for Taiwanese-shaped ice desserts, give the drinks an added subtle flavor as well as texture. Aloe, egg pudding, custard, and sago can be found in most tea houses. Popping boba are spheres and have fruit juices or syrups inside of them. They are also popular toppings. The many flavors include mango, lychee, strawberry, green apple, passion fruit, pomegranate, orange, cantaloupe, blueberry, coffee, chocolate, yogurt, kiwi, peach, banana, lime, cherry, pineapple, red guava, etc. Some shops offer milk or cheese foam top off the drink too, which has a thicker consistency similar to that of whipped cream. Bubble tea cafes will frequently offer drinks without coffee or tea in them. The dairy base for these drinks is flavoring blended with ice, often called snow bubble. All mix-ins that can be added to the bubble tea can be added to these slushy-like drinks. One drawback is that the coldness of the ice drink may cause the tapioca balls to harden, making them difficult to suck up through a straw and chew. To prevent this from happening, these slushies must be consumed more quickly than bubble tea. Bubble tea stores often give customers the option of choosing the amount of ice or sugar. Bubble tea is also offered in some restaurants. Cooking tapioca pearls for boba tea will depend on the manufacturer. The boba pearls will need to be added to boiling water. Cook time will depend on if it's pre-cooked. For pre-cooked, it will generally require 20 minutes of boiling. For uncooked, it will require about an hour of cooking. After boiling, the tapioca pearls will need to be strained in a colander, then rinsed to remove the excess starch. Then the bubble tea pearls are added to a sugar and water mixture. This will prevent them from sticking together and make them perfectly sweet. After they set in the mixture for 10 minutes, they're ready to serve. The most widely accepted story for the origin of bubble tea comes from the Hanlin Tea House in Tainan, Taiwan. In 1986, in the Yumiliao market, tea house owner Tu Tsong He got the inspiration when he saw white tapioca balls. He then made tea using the traditional white tapioca balls, which have the appearance of pearls, supposedly resulting in the so-called pearl tea. Shortly after, Hanlin changed the white tapioca balls to the black version, mixed with brown sugar or honey, that is seen today. At many locations, one can purchase both black tapioca balls and white tapioca balls. An alternative origin story is the Chun Shui Tang Tea House in Taichung, Taiwan. Its founder, Liu Hanqie, observed how the Japanese served cold coffee, while in a visit in the 1980s, and applied this method to tea. The new style of serving tea propelled his business, and multiple chains were established. This expansion began the rapid expansion of bubble tea. The creator of bubble tea is Lin Suhawe, the tea house's product development manager, who randomly poured her fenyuan into the iced tea drink during a boring meeting in 1988. The beverage was well received at the meeting, leading to its inclusion on the menu. It ultimately became the franchise's top-selling product. The drink became popular in most parts of East and Southeast Asia during the 1990s. The drink is well received by foreign consumers in North America, specifically around areas with high populations of overseas Chinese and Taiwanese. In contemporary times, bubble tea has achieved cultural significance outside of Taiwan in some areas for major East Asian diaspora populations. In May 2011, a food scandal broke out in Taiwan where DEP, a chemical plasticizer and potential carcinogen used to make plastic, was found as a stabilizer in drinks and juice syrups. Some of these products may have been exported and used in bubble tea shops around the world. DEP can affect hormone balances. In June 2011, the health minister of Malaysia, Liao Yong Lai, instructed companies selling strawberry syrup, a material used in some bubble teas, to stop selling them after chemical tests showed they were tainted with DEP. In August 2012, scientists from the Technical University of Aachen, RWTH, in Germany analyzed bubble tea samples in a research project to look for allergenic substances. The result indicated that the products contain styrene, acetophenone, and brominated substances, which can negatively affect health. The report was published by German newspaper Rheinische Post and caused Taiwan's representative office in Germany to issue a statement, saying food items in Taiwan are monitored. Taiwan's Food and Drug Administration confirmed in September that, in a second round of tests conducted by German authorities, Taiwanese bubble tea was found to be free of cancer-causing chemicals. The products were also found to contain no excessive levels of heavy metal contaminants or other health-threatening agents. In May 2013, the Taiwan Food and Drug Administration issued an alert on the detection of maleic acid, an unapproved food additive, in some food products, including tapioca pearls. The Agri-Food and Veterinary Authority of Singapore conducted its own tests and found additional brands of tapioca pearls and some other starch-based products sold in Singapore were similarly affected. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.